Hey everybody, welcome to Shape It Up Over 40. I'm your host, Nicole Simonin, and I help women lose weight for the last time. If you missed the last few episodes, you're going to want to go back and check them out. All this month, I'm going to be giving you strategies to navigate your way through December because it's a holiday, not a holla month. And if you don't get that reference, go back and listen to the first episode of December. So continuing on with how not to lose weight over the holidays, my kind of tongue-in-cheek episodes lately, tip number three, overindulge in alcohol. So alcohol is not your friend when it comes to losing weight and is perhaps the biggest contributor to weight gain during the holiday season. So alcohol has 7 calories per gram. Fat carries the most calories per gram, having 9, and carbohydrates and protein have 4 calories per gram. So alcohol is going to slow down your metabolism, which makes burning all the food you eat nearly impossible. Also, add in some fruit juice or carbonated beverages to your drink, and you are for sure going to be able to pack on some pounds. I talked more about this in my Thanksgiving tip number 7, in the November 11th episode. So you can also listen to that one if you want a little more detail. But my suggestion with clients is to lose the weight without the alcohol. Then when you're at your goal size, you can add the alcohol back in and see how you tolerate it and whether or not it affects your weight. So there are checks and balances in this world. Sorry, I didn't make the rules. but ask yourself why you want to drink. Do you feel like you're missing out on something? Do you feel like the person you like? Do you like the person you become when you drink? Do you want the alcohol more than the weight loss? That's probably the biggest question you need to ask. I'm sorry if you hear munching in the background. My dog is chewing on a bone. So right now is the most common time for women to start working on losing weight. And like, why bother? It's the holidays and, you know, all the food and all the alcohol. But what would it be like to stick to your goals all through the holidays? What would be different? What would you do different? Instead of throwing the towel in and putting it off till January, what would it be like to keep going towards your weight loss goals? If you would like help figuring all this out, schedule a call with me. On the call, we're going to find out what is standing in your way of losing weight and one action step you can take today to move forward to losing the weight, regardless of whether we decide to work together or not. So I spoke with a woman the other day and she was on a free consult call. And before we got off the phone, she said to me, "I am so shocked at how much I got out of this call." So the call is absolutely free and I can't wait to talk to you. Go to shapeitupfitness.com/chat and schedule your call today.